You will not find Tiger Shroff like this in any other show other than on Bollywood Hangama. Trust me.
No helping. No helping.
Hi, this is Tiger Shroff.
Hi, this is Shraddha Kapoor.
And you're watching
Bollywood Hangama.
How well do you know rebellious characters in Bollywood?
Oh my
okay?
God.
Certain characters who have been rebellious, who Baaghi rahe hain filmon ke andar. So, aap unko kitna jante hain? So, the idea is, I'll give you a question. Once the question is complete, you can go for it. There are no options for that. If you get it without an option, you get 3 points. If you need one hint, then you get 2 points. If you need the second hint, okay, then you get 1 point.
Okay.
Okay. And you can get this very fine Bluetooth speaker.
Yeah.
Oh, wow.
Jo jeet chuke hain,
bilkul.
Unko phir se chahiye. Jo nahi jeete hain, unko to definitely chahiye. All right.
Yes.
So, let's find out how well do Shraddha and Tiger know rebellious characters in Bollywood. The first one is, in the film Rang De Basanti, which actor played the love interest of Soha Ali Khan? He's in a way the Baaghi as well of sorts. And in the film Rang De Basanti, which actor played the love interest of Soha Ali Khan?
Which actor played the love interest of Soha Ali Khan?
I can give you a hint if you want.
Yes.
He's known by his screen name Farhan Qureshi. That's in some other film. Farhan Qureshi. That's an iconic film.
And hint number two.
He made his Bollywood debut with Rehna Hai Tere Dil Mein.
I know. I think.
Go for it. Go for it.
Say na, please.
R. Madhavan.
Yeah, she's right. 1 point. So you have one.
I've worked with him. Yeah.
Once you know it, then you can go for it immediately. Yeah. Okay, so 1-0. She is 1 point ahead. The second one. This 2002 film won the National Award for Best Feature Film in Hindi. And Ajay Devgan won the National Award for Best Actor for the same film.
Omkar.
Identify the film. No. It's a rebellious character.
Hint?
Should I give you a hint?
Yes, please.
First hint is, the film was directed by Rajkumar Santoshi.
Lajja.
No.
Second.
Not Lajja. Okay, second hint. Okay. It was an iconic story of a young freedom fighter of India.
Oh.
You got it. So one all. It's literally eating up. That's good. You know, you will not find Tiger Shroff like this in any other show other than on Bollywood Hangama. Trust me. And we've got so many comments on that and we're so glad. Alright, in Milap Zaveri directorial Satyamev Jayate, who played the role of John Abraham's brother? Satyamev Jayate is a recent one and he was a rebel. He was a rebel in that film.
Hint. No helping. No helping. Nobody,
yeah. Nobody helping, huh?
Okay, alright. He played Sardar Khan in Gangs of Vasepur.
Manoj Bajpayee.
He got it. 2 points. So 3-1.
Wow.
So now let's see who gets this one.
3-1, 2-1 here.
3-1.
2?
There was 1-1. 2 points. Mile.
Achha, 2 points. Okay. Oh. Okay. Not bad.
This rebellious character who is a circus entertainer trained in magic and acrobatics turns into a thief to take down a corrupt bank in Chicago. You know, the idea is, I have to complete the question. But I have to complete the question. I have to complete the question to be fair to her.
He's also that's another Piscean.
He's also a Piscean, 14th March.
So, 2nd March.
He's 14 March.
Oh, he's 14 March.
Amir is 14 March.
Okay.
So, my request is, let me complete the question. Okay, so that it's fair for everyone.
Jesus.
Once you've completed, then you can go for it. 3-1.
It's okay 3-1. Now.
3-1. Okay. I think, you know, we'll have to be fair.
Okay.
We'll have to be
fair. But it's fine. I think it's okay.
You know, if you are
fine, I would do the same thing if I knew the answer.
If you know it, say it fast.
If I knew the answer, I'll let you complete.
Okay, sir.
That's my request. Jesus. Okay, this is easy as well. All right. In order to seek justice for a man who exacts vengeance on a politician who was responsible for his daughter's death, two rival reporters team up to help him to fight against the system and prove his innocence. Identify the film.
I have no idea only.
Beats me, sir.
Okay, I'll give you an option.
Hint?
I'll give you an option. Film stars Shah Rukh Khan in the lead. Two rival...
I didn't hear anything.
Two rival reporters.
Two rival reporters.
Yeah.
Film stars Shah Rukh Khan.
Another hint?
Yeah, please.
The second hint is, the name of the film also is the title song of the film, and it's very famous. It's like, it's got to do something with a country.
One more.
Jab Tak Hai Jaan.
Got to do something with a country.
Go with the country, okay.
The name of the country comes in. This rebellious character places 5 bombs in locations throughout Mumbai and has programmed them to explode simultaneously within 4 hours unless the commissioner gives in to his demands and releases 4 terrorists. Identify the film. It's a rebellious character.
It's a very difficult quiz. Yeah. It's so tough.
It's not. This rebellious character places 5 bombs in locations throughout Mumbai and has programmed them to explode simultaneously within 4 hours unless the commissioner gives in to his demands and releases 4 terrorists. Identify the film.
Hint?
Do you need a hint?
Yes, sir.
Film's name is one of the days in a week.
Oh, what is it?
Who got it first?
Tiger. No. You too, Shraddha. I'm leading anyways, 3-1.
No. Don't give it like that.
They both were together.
They both were together.
I think it's a tie.
I think it's a tie. So, I think we'll have to give 2 points to each. 5-3.
Ji, sir.
In the film Ayyari, after finding out about an illegal arms deal, Siddharth Malhotra, a military intelligence officer, goes rogue with highly sensitive data related to his organization, causing his mentor, Manoj Bajpayee, to hunt him down. Who was Siddharth's love interest in the film?
Rakulpreet.
She got it. Okay. So, she's gone ahead. 6-5.
6th of March, na Baaghi releases.
6th of March.
Nice.
This is the last question.
Okay.
Okay. Whoever gets it, I think wins. We'll go on to win it. In the film Shootout at Wadala, Inspector Afaq Baghwan kills rebellious Don Manya Surve, played by John Abraham. Who played the role of Inspector Afaq Baghwan?
A hint?
You want a hint? Okay. He's father of a Bollywood actress who got married in 2018. Father of a Bollywood actress who got married in 2018.
A Bollywood actress who got married?
Anil Kapoor!
She got it.
I'm clapping for myself.
I was close, yeah.
I'm sorry about this, but...
Okay, I won this before anyways.
Thank you.
So any victory speech?
I'm always very happy to win this, which has been very rare on your show. So today it's mine and thank you.
Hi, this is Tiger Shroff.
Hi, this is Shraddha Kapoor.
And you're watching
Bollywood Hangama.